how glowy my skin is. Melanin is popping like it's none of your business style. Good morning everyone and welcome back. Yes, it's so sunny here in my kitchen. Oh my god, look how glowy my skin is. Melanin is popping like it's none of your business style. Anyways, guys, I just woke up, I think 10 minutes ago. Now, I will be cleaning the house and then I'm gonna take some pictures for this app I told you about, Kleiderkreisel, to sell some old stuff, some old clothes, bags, makeup or anything. So I'm gonna do that and then I was planning to go out for a run. Yes, I'm running. Most of the time I do like 20 minutes to 30 minutes and I run around 2.5 kilometers to 3.75, something around 4, okay? I'm trying to run 4. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go out and run. Take a run, you can say it like that. Take a run. And then I'm gonna come back home. Today is a holiday here, so all the stores and everything is closed. It's a special day. Normally it's not a holiday, but this year it's a holiday. So everything in Berlin is closed, not in Brandenburg or I don't know, other cities, I don't know. I think they don't have this holiday. Oh my god, the sun is so hot. So yeah, and then I'm gonna work on a video for my English channel. It's just a hair video, how I bleach my hair, or it's a bleach fail and everything. Like, it's a series, step by step what I do, and I'm gonna upload it like this. So the videos is already edited. I just need to do a voiceover because it's edited, because I already posted one on my German channel. Like, I'm using the same one, I'm using the same material, I'm just gonna do a voiceover in English, so it's easy. Then I need to clean a little bit because this apartment looks like shit, really, it looks like shit. So I need to do that real quick and then enjoy the rest of the day. Maybe I'm gonna show you what I'm doing, and just like I told you, everything is closed, so there's nothing much I can do. So I'm just gonna do what I have to do and then chill for some time, then chill milk. Yeah, that's it guys. So it's really nothing special. I'm gonna take the pictures right now, then maybe after that I'm gonna go out and run and then eat. I'm gonna eat just some bread, I think some brown bread, you know, better than the white bread, but it's not that good. I should quit eating bread, any bread, but we will do that in the future. Yeah, I look like shit, I know, but yeah, it is what it is. You know what I love? I don't know the English word. I think they're also called Orchidee. I will put the name here, Orchideen. So I'm saying it in German, Orchideen. I love Orchideen, and I have like 7. I have 7 Orchideen, and right now they're gonna start to blossom first. Okay, this one is like dead. No, it's not dead, but some of them, they're crazy. And then I have this one. This one is like coming. It's a new growth, you see that? And then, oops, I have this one. It's also, you can't see anything that's coming. This is not a new growth, this is like the Wurzel. But here, you see this? Here, this one, there are some new ones coming, like here, you see that? And here, oh my god, here, wow, I need to, you see that? They're coming, here also, they're coming. So this and this, they're gonna blossom, and I have another one in the kitchen that's already blossomed. Oh my god, I'm excited. And I also have this one. I like plants, really. I like flowers and plants. I like those green stuff. Later, when I finally can move, I'm gonna get me some more, because I love all this green stuff. So anyways guys, so let me start doing what I have to do, and then maybe I'm gonna come back later, maybe not, I don't know, we will see. So peace and out. Hey guys, I just came back from running. I'm still sweating. I'm still sweating. You see that? Oh, I run. Maybe let me show you on my phone. Let me show you on my phone. I got this tip to download this app from a girl I love, Aaliyah's Face. I'm gonna leave her Facebook. Oh God, I will leave her YouTube channel down. I got the idea from her to download this app. It's called. Yay! See, it's the green app. It's called Run Tracker, and this is my time today, 25 minutes and 53 seconds. I run 3.21 miles in the time I already told you, and I burned 240 calories, and 1 kilometer took me 8 minutes and 3 seconds. No, sorry. So guys, this is the app. So now you see the all in all kilometers I run, I think 4 or 5 times. This is my 4th or 5th time. You see like the kilometers, I run 13 kilometers .04 in 1 hour. It's like the total, you know, the total. And then down here you can see, let me do it another way. So guys, so here you have it. So this is the app, Run Tracker. When I press this button, then it will count the next run. So in total, I ran 13 kilometers .04 in 1 hour, 41 minutes and so on. And then here you see like I did 4 runs in total, and I burned almost 1000 calories on those 4. And it is also like, you see here, my first one run was on the focus. My first one was on the 26th of April, and I ran 3.75 kilometers. So you see the overall and everything. And yeah, so I ran 4 times. Today was the 4th. Focus! He doesn't want to focus. So today was the 4th time, but it took me a while, 25 minutes for 3.21 kilometers. Here it was around 29 minutes. Okay, it was like the same here, but my time here was better. I ran 1 kilometer in 7 minutes. And so yeah guys, so I just wanted to show you the app. I'm still sweating. Oh, so this is the outfit. I wore a jacket, my bra from Nike, leggings is also Nike, and my shoes are also Nike. So yeah, nothing special. And now I'm gonna do a smoothie and eat later. Later I'm gonna go to a friend and eat some food there. She cooked like chili con carne, you know, with some rice. I'm gonna go there and eat. For now, like I told you, I'm just gonna... So for now, guys, I just gonna do some smoothie. Into my smoothie a banana. So I'm gonna put in a banana, an old one. It's already like done. Some of these ones. And some of these ones. It's just a mix of berries. You see that? A mix of different berries. It. I'm gonna put in some water. Normally I put in some almond milk or coconut milk or banana milk, but I don't have any of those, and it's so sad. Or maybe I'm gonna put in milk. Let me look if I have some milk.
because I'm not gonna eat something right now. I'm gonna eat later.
I'm gonna eat later, so that's why I don't wanna put in only water. It's not enough. Like, I'm so hungry right now, but I won't eat. I will be drinking only this. So that's why I'm gonna mix in some milk. Just normal milk. Let me check if this milk is still good. I don't know. And some milk. Like this, period. So where's my mix thing? Oh, it's somewhere here. So guys, finish. I'm gonna drink this, chill. Then go take a shower, and then I'm just gonna drink my shake and smoothies. It's a smoothie, it's not a shake, it's a smoothie. I'm gonna drink my smoothie and then take a shower, and then chill out, just chilling. Like I told you, today is a holiday here, so in Berlin, so that's that, nothing special. I won't do anything special. I'm so done. I'm really like done. Oh, my stomach hurts a little bit right now. I don't know why, but yeah, I'm so happy that I went out, that I did my run. And like I told you, Aaliyah's Face, the girl called Aaliyah's Face, her name is Aaliyah. She's my like inspiration. I won't say like my there's a name, forbid, I don't know the English word. It's not like she's my forbid. I'm gonna put the English word here. I don't have really a forbid, you know, because you should be your own forbid. Like, try to be the best version of yourself, you know. So, but she's my inspiration. I would say inspiration, because yeah, she is. Like, she's motivating me to do this run, to take care of my Instagram, my YouTube channel, and everything. And I like her work, you know. I'm trying to not to be like her, like copy her, but to have the same motivation. Okay, yeah, to have the same motivation and doing stuff and everything, blah. So yeah, I will link her channel down below. And yeah, that's that. I'm so tired. Let me try my smoothie. Yeah, it's good. But I think there is some sugar missing, but no sugar for me. A little bit of sugar, you know, when I drink the smoothie with the almond milk and coconut milk and everything, it's more sweet. I could have put in some of this. You see that? It's called agavendicksaft. It's a sweetener, but it's a natural sweetener, you know, natural sweetener, but it still has calories. On 100 gram are 307 calories on 100, and this one is 250 milliliters, but it's okay, I think, because I won't put in all of this. It's just a little bit, but I won't do it right now because I'm just gonna do that. I use that for my coffee because I can't drink coffee without sweet. But in teas I use honey. For my teas I use honey, so yeah, I'm trying not to use sugar, the real sugar, you know, the real sugar. So yeah, guys, see you later maybe. But today it's a really, yeah, it's an off day. It's a really, no, it's not an off day. I wanted to upload a video, but I have to do a voiceover. It's easy, I think it's easy. Should I do it right now or later? I will do it later. For right now, I'm so done. I will do it later. I will just do the voiceover. Like I told you, I already filmed and edited because I uploaded on my German channel. So that's why I just have to do the voiceover in English. And then that's it. Like, that's it. That's it. Yeah. So guys, see you. See ya. Peace and out. Hey everyone, and welcome back to another day. Today is Sunday the, I don't know. Let me check with my phone. Sunday the 10th of May. Sunday, 10th of May. You see that? I just got ready. I did my makeup and everything, and now I'm gonna do a video. Today is Sunday, so on my German channel there needs to come a video, and it's gonna go up today, that video. And I decided to do 3 videos for my channel because I'm doing a music review. Yeah, just music review, just reviews. So yeah, no, it's not review, reaction, music reaction, or reaction videos to some music that just came out. So yeah, it's just rap music, German rap music, so you won't even understand it maybe, but you can still go to my German channel if you understand German, then yeah, then look up for that. But oh my god, it's so warm today, so let me just open a window. Yeah, so I just got ready. I woke up, brushed my teeth, drank a coffee, got ready. Now I'm gonna film 3 videos, but it's okay, it's not, I think it won't take so much time because just reaction videos. I'm gonna film those videos, then edit all of them, I think, because I want them to go up today, all of them, or maybe 2 today and the other one tomorrow. I don't know yet. Yes, so that's the plan for now. And then I'm gonna go out and take some pictures, like always. I'm gonna take some pictures because it's such a nice day. It's so nice today. I think it's 24 degrees today. It's already like 20 now, and it's 9:05 in the morning, so it's really warm today. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go out, take my pictures, come back home, and then chill a little bit. And later, I'm gonna go out with a friend. We just wanna hang out in the park or something, eat some ice cream, and yeah, that's it. So nothing special, period. Yeah, so nothing special. We're gonna go and do that. Yes, guys. So maybe I'm gonna take it with me to take my pictures, maybe not, I don't know yet, because I'm not gonna drive or anything. I'm just gonna go somewhere around my neighborhood here, so maybe I'm gonna take you with me, but maybe not, I don't know. Yeah guys, so that's my morning, you know, that's my morning. So let me start filming so I can get everything done quick. So see you in my next one.